Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to California State University, Dominguez Hills. Please stand and join me in welcoming the class of 2024.
Let's get this party started. Good morning. My name is Michael Spagna, and I'm the Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs. It is my honor to welcome you to the 57th Commencement Ceremonies of California State University, Dominguez Hills. Now, I told the president we got some special people here today. I think this ceremony might set the standard for the entire 2 days because we got arts and humanities and education in the house. Welcome. Well, the president's indicating to me that he didn't get the noise level that he's expecting. So we're gonna say that again. Welcome to the College of Arts and Humanities. Welcome to the College of Education and Liberal Studies. All right, that's a little better, huh? Will you please stand with me as the CSU Dominguez Hills ROTC Color Guard proceeds with the presentation of the colors. At this time, please welcome CSUDH student Itzel Perez as she performs the national anthem.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we've watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting, still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
Thank you, Itzel. One more time, our national anthem. Itzel, thank you. Now that's the way to start a ceremony, yes?
Yes.
Good morning, class of 2024.
Good morning.
You're not feeling it.
They're gonna bring it?
Yes.
9:20, they're bringing it? Let me try that again. Good morning, class of 2024. Yay! All right, have a seat. Get comfortable. We got some business to do. For those I've not had the privilege of meeting, I am Dr. Thomas Parham, your president. of California State University, Dominguez Hills. Better ask somebody. And on behalf of this amazing faculty, our staff, and all of the people who make this institution run, I want to thank each and every one of you for joining us today and celebrating this commencement ceremony. Now, graduates, today I want to acknowledge the unique journey that the class of 2024 has undertaken. Yours is a journey marked by unprecedented challenges, unforeseen obstacles, and above all, unwavering perseverance. In fact, many of you missed out on the traditional high school graduation experience due to a global pandemic. And that pandemic swept across the world. And instead, you embarked on your college journey during a time of uncertainty, navigating virtual classrooms and remote learning with resilience and adaptation. Now, I'm sure that you would agree that you did not do it alone. So let's do some shout outs. Y'all ready for some shout outs? All right, so graduates, stand up for me. Now, graduates, I'm well aware that you have family that supported you throughout your DH journey. So if you have friends, family who encouraged you, if you have advisors that helped you, if you have faculty that wouldn't allow you to give up when you thought about doing it, if you have folk who encouraged you, including the pizza man who came to deliver stuff when you were hungry and tired, no one, and I mean no one, gets a degree alone. When you came to Dominguez Hills, you joined the Turtle Nation. Our staff, our faculty advised you, mentored you, maybe even chastised you, all with the intent to get you to this day. And like your family and friends who are with us today, we are all proud of everything that it took for you to get to this space and time. What a party. So family and friends, I want you, right, to please stand. Family and friends and audience, stand up for me. If you're able. So I want you to applaud your graduates for what it took for them to get here. Give your graduates some love. And graduates, while you're standing, I want you to face around to the crowd because you know you didn't do it alone, yes? I want you to give your parents, family, friends, and give the audience some love for supporting you all these years. All right, have a seat. Gotta do some shout outs. Now, if I can have your attention, please. I have a few people joining me today who are just as excited as I am to be here with you. On stage with me today, ladies and gentlemen, are the following chief academic and administrative officers and special guests of the university. So beginning in the back row, when I call your name, I'm going to invite you to please stand and remain standing. Audience, let me invite you to hold your applause until we get through this entire platform party. Y'all with me? All right. Dr. Timothy Caron, Dean, College of Arts and Humanities, Associate Dean. Timothy Chen, Interim Associate Dean, College of Arts and Humanities. Dr. Jessica Pandia, Dean, College of Education. Dr. Kareen Martinez, Associate Dean, College of Education. Dr. Misook Kim, Dean, College of Health, Human Services and Nursing. Dr. Enrique Ortega, Associate Dean, College of Health, Human Service and Nursing. Say hello to Dr. Phil LaPolt, Dean, College of Natural and Behavioral Sciences. Dr. Linda Wilson, Associate Dean, College of Continuing and Professional Education. Dr. Stephanie Sterling Brazley, Dean, University Library. Dr. Kim Costino, Dean, Undergraduate Studies. Dr. Andrew Drummond, Associate Vice President, Academic Advisement and Career Development. Say hello to Dr. Cheryl Coos, Associate Vice President, Faculty Affairs and Development. Ms. Lillian Kimbell, our California State University System Trustee. Mr. Ken O'Donnell, Vice Provost. Dr. Bobby Porter, Vice President and Chief Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Officer. Ms. Deborah Wallace, our Vice President for Administration and Finance and our Chief Financial Officer. Ms. Eva Sefcikova, Vice President for University Advancement. Ms. Allison Thomas, Film and TV Producer and today's keynote speaker. Dr. Michael Spagna, he is the baddest Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs in the system. Dr. William Franklin, Vice President for Student Affairs, he's a bad man too. Mr. Chris Manriquez, it all runs through technology. This is our Vice President for Information and Technology. Say hello to Mr. Edgar Mejia Alizano, our Student Body President for the Associated Students Incorporated. Y'all failing the test, hold on a minute. Hugo Sanchez, today's student speaker. Dr. Sheila Pawar, our chair of the Academic Senate. Mr. Jonathan Molina Mancio, California State University System Trustee and former CSUDH president and alum. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd ask you for a round of applause for our entire platform party. That's all the love y'all got for them. Give it up for these platform parties. So good day, students and guests. Welcome to the 2024 Commencement Ceremonies for your California State University, Dominguez Hills. This is the Toro Nation. Your family and friends going, this is unlike any commencement ceremony I've been to in my life. They having fun up in here, yes? Now, the excitement and joy that we feel as faculty, staff, and senior administration when students first enter the grounds and the halls, right? Of the California State University, Dominguez Hills, for their first year on campus, whether their first year students, transfer students, graduate students, or those who have re-engaged their studies after a long hiatus, those days are matched only by the jubilation we experience at moments like this, when we watch students graduate with the degrees for which they have been recommended by their faculty. So I want to start today by congratulating the class of 2024. Students, your hard work, your perseverance, and achievement are a source of great pride for all of us at CSUDH. And remind us that education, as Brother Malcolm X reminds us, is the passport to the future. Your education is the great societal equalizer, and it continues to be a civil rights issue of our day. Helping to transform the lives of students, your families, your communities, and I hope sincerely that you and your families are one of the lucky ones whose social and economic mobility index will rise as a result of your accomplishments today. That's what we expect. Now, graduates, as you look back and reflect on your time here at Dominguez Hills, I want to encourage you to contemplate not only the time you spent in classrooms, in laboratories, or studying in libraries. But I want you to consider also the time you spent outside of the classroom, developing your independence and expanding your horizons through new friendships, new pursuits, and new challenges. You know, they say that between 30, 40, maybe even 50% of what a student learns in college and university studies stems from experiences that take place beyond the classroom. So in addition to mastering the skills of your chosen major, you've all become adept at navigating the challenges of the so-called real world, and they will throw them at you. And the challenges that you'll be confronting as you engage life after college, you'll be faced with opportunities, you'll have challenges, and you'll have responsibilities that you can't even imagine as you sit here today. Indeed, there will be rocks of resignation, there'll be stones of stagnation that will intrude on your pathways towards success. And yet, the same perseverance you've all demonstrated during your years in the Toro Nation will be the same strength you'll be able to rely on when life tests you. And your discipline-specific knowledge, your ability to engage people in authentic ways, your skills in framing more cogent and persuasive arguments to advance your position, and your ability to exercise critical thinking skills or solve problems have already been honed here at DH. And you can be confident, and I mean confident, that when you showcase those to the world of work or in graduate and professional school, your lights will shine brightly. I'm very, very confident about that. Now, we must also acknowledge that you are graduating into a world beset by upheaval and discord. Our political discourse has become increasingly and dangerously strident. Gun violence continues to plague our nation. Racism and sexism run rampant in too many of our institutions. Diversity, equity, inclusion, and justice endeavors are now under assault, and the grim specter of war once again tops our daily news feeds. Across this nation, and right here on our campus, students have mobilized against brutal conflicts being waged halfway around the world, in which both sides have engaged in inhuman violence that shakes our sensibilities to the core. In this climate of unrest and protest and demonstration against the atrocities that are occurring in Gaza and Palestine and Israel is horrific, and the killing and murder of innocent women and children, abominable. And the taking of hostages and the carnage in cities and towns in these war-torn areas is inhumane. And so as I rise and raise my voice to condemn the violence, I seek to provide a recognition of all human beings who are suffering on both sides of this principle in Gaza, and students, staff, faculty, colleges, and universities across America who are exercising their voice of outrage and disgust. So while I support free speech and the vigorous exchange of ideas that are the hallmark of the academy, please be clear, don't get it twisted. I am not a fan of occupation. I'm not a fan of destruction of property. I'm not a fan of hate speech, and I will not tolerate that as a result of somebody feeling about a worldwide event that then criticizes any one of our Toro citizens here or in America who represents a similar demographic because of their race, ethnicity, gender, sexual orientation, religious background, or affiliation. You students have to find a way to decipher what is true for you, even as I encourage you, right, to choose to have your voice heard. But I want you to, right, hear me well. I need you students coming out of the Toro Nation and the training and the education we provide. I need you to choose love over hate. I want you to choose hope in the midst of despair. I want you to choose strength over weakness. I need you to have courage over fear and empathy and compassion over insensitivity. So I want to applaud those students, faculty and staff, who are using their voices to try and put an end to the vicious conflict. And I want to encourage all of our graduates here today to make sure to develop and use your voice to speak truth to power, to push forward for positive change, while also recognizing two things. And I need you graduates to hear me well on this one. Two things. There are many people who now occupy positions of power and authority and influence who were themselves social justice warriors in previous generation. They are your allies, not your alligators. Don't get it twisted. The second piece, as you contemplate what you are prepared to sacrifice to exercise your voice in whatever, right, domain you may be, whether it's work, in graduate school, wherever you're going in life, even in your communities. Remember that there is accountability and consequence for the stances you take in life. As you recall, that Dr. King's letter from a Birmingham jail was actually written from jail. Don't get it twisted. Now, as the great scholar Cornel West has said, we want you to be a voice and not an echo. So I hope that all of you here heed the message and manifest your own voice to help create communities and society that we all deserve. And to that end, I encourage each and every one of you to vote in this year's election. It is pivotal, in which the very notion of our democracy is about to be threatened by those who would seek to impose their vision on America and the rest of us. So let's make it clear, in the era of divisiveness and hate, right, once and for all, what we stand for. So let me end my message today with a quote from one of my heroes, Dr. Martin Luther King. He reminds us in his vocal stylings, ladies and gentlemen, that our lives begin to end the day we become silent about the things that matter. So indeed, there comes a time when your silence is betrayal, when speaking out is the only viable and moral response. So Toro graduates, I hope that you continue to use your voice that you have developed over the years and time at Dominguez Hills to speak out on matters that you care about. While some might not agree with your methods or even your position, it is vital that you let the world know where you stand and what you are willing to do to create a better world. In the end, it is the friendships and the memories that you have made right here in the Toro Nation that will truly endure. So graduates, I want you to savor this moment. Hug your family, hug your friends, thank them for their support, and celebrate because you have earned it. And these precious moments pass all too quickly, I can tell you for sure, but will be there for you to reflect on and bring a smile to your face throughout your life. Toros, it has been an honor and a privilege to teach, mentor, and to serve you. We are confident, and I mean confident, that you will go out into the wider world to make us proud, taking your rightful place of rulership and mastery over the circumstances that frame your life. So let me finally say congratulations and thank all of you. This is your time and your place. Congratulations, graduates.
Another round of applause for President Parm. Before we move on, we would like to dedicate a few moments to a fallen member of the Dominguez Hills family. While commencement is generally a time of joy and celebration, sometimes life gives us tragic and sobering moments as well. Recently, the CSU Dominguez Hills family suffered the loss of Monique Owens. Monique Owens, a proud Angelino born in Los Angeles, began her educational journey with LA Unified. Monique's career path led her to work as a preschool aide in both LAUSD and private preschool settings before finding her true passion in special education. Despite facing challenges such as the pandemic and transitioning to online learning, Monique persevered in her pursuit of higher education, enrolling at CSUDH to earn her BA degree. Family was central to Monique's life, and she cherished spending time with them, especially during holidays like Halloween, where she hosted lively gatherings with costumes, food, and laughter. Monique's family gathers today to honor and celebrate her achievements, knowing she would have humbly embraced her success with her trademark smile and a resounding yes. She is missed by her family, friends, and now by those of us who wished we had had the opportunity to meet her. In recognition of her academic achievement, and upon the recommendation of faculty, a baccalaureate degree in liberal studies is awarded posthumously. President Parm and Dr. William Franklin, Vice President of Student Affairs, will now present the posthumous degree. Please join us in welcoming Marilyn Owens, her mother, to accept this degree on her behalf. Now I would like to welcome Dr. Sheila Pawar, Academic Senate Chair, to the podium.
Thank you, everybody. It is my great honor to introduce our next speaker. I know that if you ask any faculty member on our campus if they like their jobs, they'll tell you they love their jobs. And if you ask them why, they'll tell you it's the students. I want to quote our next speaker's favorite book, hope is always born at the same time as love. You inspire hope in us. Know that every time you are writing your papers, doing your reports, completing projects, you're also inspiring us. And our next speaker really exemplifies this. He earned a 3.8 GPA while working here at Dominguez Hills for our housing department. He is going to be getting his degree in modern languages today, and he's been accepted in the Masters of Education program here at Dominguez Hills in the fall. He's hoping to also go on and get a PhD, so I know he will continue to inspire generations of people. Everybody, Mr. Hugo Sanchez.
Good morning, y'all. On behalf of the class of 2024, I would like to welcome all faculty, staff, friends, and family members to the 2024 graduation ceremony. My name is Hugo Sanchez. I was born in Huntington Park, but I lived in Mexico for the first 15 years of my life. I first arrived to Lingwood, California during the first few years in the US. And for the past 7 years of my life, I have faced cultural exclusion, language barriers, food, housing, and income insecurity. I am graduating today with a Bachelor of Arts in Spanish Literature and a minor in Linguistics. I remember facing imposter syndrome when I first applied for college. My counselor told me that I would be doing amazing things in life, and that I will be part of the top students in California State University, Dominguez Hills. Thank you, Mr. Torres, for believing that amazing things are possible even for an ESL student. To my fellow graduates, we have made it. Embrace the feeling you're experiencing today. You know how much you deserve it. It is not often recognized the social challenges that occur while being involved in an academic path. We all can agree that 4 years ago, during the year of 2020, was one of the toughest years in human history, as it had social chaos, with health crises such as COVID-19, brutality, protests, the beginning of TikTok, a declining economy, a virtual reality, and others. And while all of this social reconstruction was taking place, we had to pretend to agree with one or two peers in a class discussion. We all have different stories of struggle. Think back to your first year as a university student, back to the days of orientation, from navigating through Zoom to your 8:30 a.m. class, which I'm pretty sure it was also the last class that you took at this time. The college meals, the events, the moving days to university housing, to the increased stress during finals week. Embrace it, embrace it all. It was necessary to develop the person that you have become today. It's important to recognize the hope that we have received during the past 4 years. I would like to personally thank Dr. Dominguez, Dr. Gomez, and Dr. Daza for advising me during my major courses and career decisions. I have lived in university housing since 2021. This has developed a great sense of identification with the Toro community. I would like to thank directors and residential life coordinators for navigating me through the independent living experience. Quiero agradecer a mis padres, hermanos, tías y tíos por su apoyo incondicional. Sin ustedes, yo no estaría parado en este escenario el día de hoy. Without you, I can firmly say that I wouldn't be here today. The struggles will not stop today, but walk with confidence, because you have had the ability to encounter it before. You were able to face life while being a student. You will surely have the ability to do so as a graduate. I believe in every single one of you here. I believe you all are the future of the nation. I believe you are destined for greatness. For the last time, go Toros.
Another round of applause for Hugo, an aspiring teacher. Students are going to be safe in your hands, Hugo. We are honored to welcome distinguished leaders to our campus to speak at our commencement ceremonies. We hope that even as you celebrate your own accomplishments and milestones, the words and deeds of today's speaker will inspire you to continue pursuing your own unique paths to success. It is with great pleasure that I introduce today's commencement speaker, Allison Thomas, a film and theater producer with Larger Than Life Productions. Allison began her career as a White House intern during the Carter administration. She later focused on high-tech public policy and communications, collaborating with notable figures such as California Governor Jerry Brown. Following the completion of her MBA, she established a strategic communications firm, working with prominent clients such as Next Computer and Pixar Animation Studios. Allison is currently involved in producing Broadway adaptations of the films Dave and The Tale of Despero. Her past production credits include The Tale of Despero, Pleasantville, and Seabiscuit, with the former receiving 7 Academy Award nominations. In addition to her professional endeavors, Allison, who is a descendant of colonial Virginia enslavers, is writing a memoir about her journey of acknowledgement and repair. She volunteers extensively for organizations like Coming to the Table, dedicated to healing the racial wounds of enslavement, and the Neighborhood Justice Project, aiding first-time misdemeanor offenders. She has served on numerous boards, including Coming Together Virginia, the Echo Theater, and the Los Angeles Public Library. Please join me in giving a warm Torah welcome to Allison Thomas.
Thank you so much to President Parham, Provost Spagna, the faculty and administration, and the Cal State Board of Trustees, particularly my dear friend Lillian Kimball, who introduced me first to CSUDH. I immediately resonated with the social justice goals of a university born after the Watts Rebellion. I am deeply humbled to be here. I'm not sure what advice I can offer you, because your presence here today says you already have what it takes to be successful. You are hardworking, intellectually curious, resilient, courageous, and dedicated. You are used to working in teams and networking with your fellow students. 75% of you are the first to graduate college in your family. What an incredible accomplishment. Congratulations to all of you and to your families who sacrificed for you to be here today. My career path has been anything but linear. I have worked in government, public relations, movie business, musicals, and now I'm writing a memoir. You never know where your path will lead. Stay open to opportunities. I always wanted to call my company Flying Leap. I often take a flying leap into situations that I'm not 100% qualified for. I know that with the help of mentors and partners, I will figure them out. No one works alone, and everyone needs help. I learned this lesson very early in my career, and I'm going to share a few stories. After college, I wanted to work in politics in Washington, D.C. 2 weeks before graduation, I got a call from a mentor, an alum I had met at a university event for varsity athletes. He said, "There's a summer internship at the White House." I blurted out, "But I was planning to travel across Canada with my boyfriend." He said, "Don't be an idiot." I needed that wake-up call at that moment. And then he helped me write my cover letter. I got the job. I had a ringside seat at a high level of government, and I was in awe of my boss, Anne, an incredible woman who wielded power gracefully. But I spent my 10-hour days Xeroxing, answering phones, and typing memos, and a year in, I was bored. I started looking for a new job, and I landed one as a deputy to the deputy to the deputy to the Assistant Secretary for Housing Research. At our weekly staff meeting, I announced that I would be leaving at the end of the month. Anne looked like I had stabbed her in the back. I hated that I had upset her, and I didn't really understand what had just happened. I went immediately to see a friend and mentor working down the hall to figure it out. He was flabbergasted. "You completely screwed up." Go see Anne right now. Tell her you really like working for her, but you want more responsibility. I dashed to her office. She gave me a hug and promised she would work something out. I was family to her. I was the daughter that she never had. I got a promotion and a raise. And then I worried, was this too big a leap? What had I gotten myself into? Fortunately, Anne paired me with experienced policy experts. I asked a lot of questions, and I learned, and I listened. Over time, these mentors became my partners in our work that we were doing. We took meetings together and wrote joint policy memos. I took this lesson into all of my careers. Turn your mentors into colleagues and colleagues into partners. And don't be afraid to ask for help. No one works alone. I returned to California in 1981 to work for Governor Jerry Brown on tech issues, and I got to know Steve Jobs. 5 years later, Steve asked me to handle public relations for his new company, Next Computer. What a leap. I didn't know the members of the tech and business press very well, but I knew someone who did. I recruited her to join me. She taught me the PR business, and Steve taught us both a lot of things. Years passed, I got an executive MBA, had twins, and my then screenwriter husband began to direct, which took him out of the house. In 1996, a crisis on the set of his movie led me to advising the production on public relations. The studio awarded me an associate producer credit, and I got an idea. Juggling my PR company, raising twins, and supporting my husband's work was too much. But if we became producing partners, then our schedules would align and we could raise our kids together. Another leap, but married couples in Hollywood are actually fairly common as producers. I got to know two such couples well and learned a lot from their experiences. When I began producing the computer animated movie, The Tale of Despero, I realized it was very different from making a live action film. I partnered with two very senior executives at Universal Studios, consulting with them whenever I hit a bump. We delivered the movie on time and on budget. One last example. When several veteran Broadway directors wanted to adapt the Warner Brothers movie Dave into a Broadway musical, the producer of the movie and I decided we should just do this ourselves, even though our backgrounds were in movies and not theater. We cultivated an experienced musical producing partner at Warner Brothers, and we met with more experienced Broadway producers to learn the business. We're still learning, but we hope to bring the show to Broadway next summer. Did I make mistakes? Absolutely. But my biggest regrets are the leaps I did not take and the mentors I overlooked. Don't be afraid to stretch your abilities into unexpected, even uncomfortable areas. I'm sure you've had mentors and partners at this incredible school. Keep in touch with them and cultivate new ones as you get new jobs. Write thank you notes. I'm going to say that again. Write thank you notes. And give back generously. Mentor and partner with others. You will make yourself and your family proud. I wish you all the greatest success in your future endeavors. Thank you.
You all, let's give Allison another round of applause. Thank you so much for that. That was fantastic. Good morning. My name is William Franklin, the Vice President for Student Affairs. And hey, how y'all doing? And it is my pleasure and pride to stand before you to represent the thousands of Torah alumni around the world. As soon-to-be graduates, and we're getting close, of California State University Dominguez Hills, you will join an enormous network of individuals who were educated from this prestigious university, which is now over 110,000 alumni around the world. But to be a Toro alum is special. It comes with tremendous pride, but it also comes with significant responsibilities. You are ambassadors of your alma mater. You have an obligation to advance the academic mission for future generations and uphold those traditions of the university. So, I ask you to join me by taking part in a very special tradition that brings you together as alumni. It is our alumni pinning ceremony. So, please remove the pin that was provided to you at check-in. I'll give you a moment to locate that pin. Hopefully you didn't drop it on the way in. Got it? All right, got it. Let me have all the graduates stand with your pin in hand. There we go. This pin is a symbol transitioning you from a student to an alum of California State University of Dominguez Hills. It signifies the scholarly achievements of you as CSUDH students. Now, please pin yourself, do not draw blood, and wear this pin as an alumni pin with Toro pride. Congratulations, class of 2024.
Go ahead and be seated, please. Thank you, Dr. Franklin. Okay, families and friends, are you ready to turn it up to an 11? Now's the official part of the program. They're about to get their degrees. They worked so hard for this. They earned it. The faculty want it for them. Here's the big moment. Now we would like to recognize those baccalaureate graduates with university honors. CSU Dominguez Hills refers to these honors by their Latin designations. Please join me in recognizing these outstanding students. Stand and remain standing if you are a student with the following honors designation. Summa cum laude with highest honor. Please rise. Loud applause. Magna cum laude with great honor. Please rise. Cum laude with honor. Please rise. Congratulations to all our outstanding honor students for their excellent academic performance. And remain standing. I want all of our graduates now to rise. All graduates, please rise. This is it, your big moment. President Parm, on behalf of the deans for the Colleges of Arts and Humanities and Education, I present the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts and Science for the conferring of their degrees.
Thank you, Provost Spagna. Students, family, friends, upon the recommendation of the administration and the faculty of California State University, Dominguez Hills, and by the authority vested in me by the state of California and the trustees of the California State University system, it is my honor and privilege to confer upon you the degrees for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all the rights, privileges and responsibilities which pertain to those degrees. Congratulations, class of 2024! Oh, I don't think you heard me. I said, congratulations, class of 2024! Now, let me ask the name readers to take their place while the rest of you be seated. And we will continue to escort our baccalaureate candidates. Now, while our students make their way to the stage, right, we certainly want to give them a round of applause. We want to invite you in the audience to just bear witness to what achievement looks like. And as a special tribute to our graduates, we'd like them to walk across the stage to receive the recognition. It's part of a long-standing tradition, right, that we have been doing. So let us continue. Graduates, you ready? Ushers, are you ready? Readers, are you ready? Let the party begin.
Jasmine Maciel Safo. Brian Alexander Rojas Diaz. Christian Ubaldo Viveros. Jacqueline Rodriguez Arias. Carla Navarro Manrique. Itzel Zhao. Rosemary Lobos.
Ezra Bray.
Mayra Cibrian.
Mason Anthony Parato.
Nancy Paola Mota.
Alani Wynn.
Jacob Vera.
Faith Arabella Hernandez.
Carl L. Johnson.
Adrian Renee Trammell.
Gerardo Arellano.
Alejandra Valencia.
Jessica Bojorquez.
Diana Gloria Zarate.
Antonia Perez Orozco.
Maya Renee Lurch.
Michael Ornelas Gallegos.
Roxanne Alexis Gonzalez.
LaDonna T. Thomas.
Desiree Valenzuela.
Angelica Sanchez.
Samantha Elaine Mosqueda.
Maria de Lourdes de la Rosa.
Jennifer Carol Perez.
Leah Isabel Reyes.
Manelli Hercules.
Yoselin Carolyn Guzman.
Kayena Miramontes.
Iris Janine Rincon.
James Lyles.
Valerie Calvillo.
Camila Montserrat Sanchez Tejas.
Adeline Tinoco.
Shelby Saporetti.
Jesus Alejandro Roa.
Roberto Carlos Rivera.
April Marie Whitcomb.
Robin Francine Butler.
Dana Marie Paz.
Jacqueline G. Lopez.
Zulema Palencia.
Christopher Dimas Rivas.
Jesus Gomez.
Deonte Lavelle Henderson.
Kevin Gudino.
Charlie Liu Chen.
Cheyenne Arnell Blackshear.
Travis Anthony Hood.
Veronica Lee Myers.
Brenda Ray Rosales.
Alexis Savannah Green.
Zaina Ali El Haiti.
Charlisa Quinette Shabazz.
Caitlin Ann Quijano.
Rebecca Rachel Valiente.
Andrew Emil.
Nancy Jeanette Magallanes.
Alexander Bowman.
Chelsea Harrison.
Alex Mariano Riancho.
Olujimi Egundayo Ogunmola.
Ralph Aguirre Jr.
Sebastian Acosta.
Glenn D. Smith.
Dulce Giselle Dominguez.
Nathaniel Stephen Brown.
Rayana Boy Hernandez.
Christine Louise Richardson.
Paola Nicole Lugo.
China Hunt.
Ziklali Noemi Brito.
Jewel Brianna Evans.
Arlene Yvette Torres.
Ramon Ramirez Valencia.
Abigail Callejas.
Nayli Santos.
Michelle Irivian Plata Romero.
Val Newell Gurmu.
Lizette Abrego.
Elizabeth Daniela Gonzalez.
Faith Gandhi.
Genesis Sears.
Sophia Beatriz Moreno.
Gabriel Carrillo.
Jacob Nelson Guzman Jr.
Jorge Luis Dominguez.
Brittany Bernadette Rico.
Edgar Perez.
Yesenia Barriga Guerrero.
Mark J. Silva.
Tynia Christine Thomas.
Augustin Martinez.
Stephanie Portillo Aquino.
Alexandra M. Gerardo.
Jabrian Elise Greer.
Selena Daniela Lanez Arias.
Celeste Cervantes.
Isabel Catherine Paeda.
Amanda Spindola.
Hannah Grace Thomas.
Hilda Rodriguez Clemente.
Katie Mejia.
Joanna Lisette Maldonado.
Miley L. Etuale.
Kayla Danielle McCoy.
Benjamin Obeng Fosu.
Mia Farrow Joshua.
Mark Sebastian Gonzalez.
Amari Janae Calhoun.
John Eric Mark Fute.
Yamile Lorelli Garcia.
Grisabel Amanda Alfaro.
Juana Elisa Cortez.
Ariana Janela Rodriguez.
Jenny Valesca Rodriguez Ortiz.
Melissa Elena Cervantes.
Maria Hurtado.
Natalie Antonia Gutierrez.
Marissa Andrea Ariola.
Janella May Salensang Martinez.
Nashley Torres.
Victoria Dominique Reinhardt.
Francesca Marie Cosanoy.
Hector Joaquin Jimenez.
Jasmine Daniela Perez.
John Christopher Geldbach.
Blanca Estela Mesa.
Alyssa Ha.
Victor Omar Melendez.
Matthew Schopp.
Yesenia Perez.
Jonathan Canizales.
Elizabeth Reynoso.
Christian Camoro.
Catherine Elizabeth Fausto.
Roger Nicholas Pezzo.
Natalie Net Villa.
Carlos Joel Romero.
Angel Adriel Flores.
Ramiro Alexis Rivera.
Jennifer Guadalupe Raya.
Andrew Alanis Martinez.
Daisy Elizalde Hernandez.
Cameron Blake Leonard.
Carly Gentili.
Matello Varela Ramirez.
Melissa Granda Jaramillo.
Gerardo Brito.
Rebecca Ann Hernandez. Okay.
Zachary Taylor.
Precious Elisa Mañales.
Alec Munoz.
Emily Rohrbaugh.
Bobby Joe Hernandez III.
Nancy Lazaro.
Andy Jared Gomez.
Ana Aceves.
Arnulfo Juan Carretero.
Alondra Bañuelos.
Kevin Andrew Mata.
Jose Antonio Palacios.
DeAndre Renteria.
Jaylene Bernal Benitez.
Raul Ernesto Alvarez.
Jasmine Flores.
Adrian Gallegos.
Daniela Espinosa.
Paulino Muro Felix.
Stephanie Olivia Bonnet.
Brittany Herrera Santos.
Chantel Paulin.
Rebecca Magayan.
Carla Vanessa Ramirez.
Karina Alexis Leal.
Crystal Salas.
David Alexander Gonzalez.
Monica Gonzalez.
Sean Wing.
Norma Elizabeth Mendoza.
Jean Gustavo Antoine Federic.
Maisha Amani Brown.
Pedro Giovanni Rossell.
Anna Karen Campos Marquis.
Emmanuel Vasquez Ballesteros.
Daisy Bernardino.
Dario Lee Alanez Iniquez.
Leticia Vega.
Renessa Renee Rodriguez.
Eneida Arellano.
Nathaniel Keith Kelly.
Eric Bernal.
Luis Angel Alcala.
Matthew Aaron Arant.
Skylar Jessel.
Anissa Yasamin Duru.
Matthew Lennon Stern.
Katrina Paige Whitbeck.
Joshua Villegas.
Guadalupe Ixtlilco Navarro.
Sean Geisbush.
Yvette Sanchez.
Teowook Kim.
Laura Sabrina Montalvo.
Christian Compion.
Elizabeth Alfaro.
Charles Allen Knapp.
Kenya Marroquin Ramos.
Theodore Vida.
Dana Garcia.
Saul Toscano.
Stephanie Joanna Mora.
Anthony Ivan Ortiz.
Stephanie Santos.
Marco Antonio de la Cruz.
Rosa M. Jaramillo.
Kelly De La Rosa.
Andres De Lira.
Jessica Elizabeth Marroquin.
Brenda Lisette Blanco.
Yaoli Stephanie Duarte.
Stephanie Martinez.
Carmen Alexandra Barajas.
Emmanuel Caceres.
Rebecca Morando.
Max Dylan Jones.
Melanie Casanola.
Rushanda Benjamin.
Derek Cruz.
Rushanda Benjamin.
Sean Alford.
Rose Elizabeth Upston Frias.
Giovanni Loza.
Aide Garcia.
Michelle Alexa Flores Miranda.
Mauricio Alberto Lucha.
Kevin Fernando Santiago.
Christian Manuel Bartolo.
Carlos Christopher Caceres.
Donna Corona.
Gabriel Perez.
Angela Mata.
Garrett Patillo.
Celi Torres.
David Alonso.
Carla Itzel Leyva.
Randall Jackson.
Denise Garcia Martinez.
Jordan Elijah Wolford Webb.
Nicholas Isaiah Milton.
Benjamin Hobson.
Evelyn Castro.
Nairiche Desiree Jones.
Lorena Patricia Perez.
Norman Manuel Fuentes.
Vanessa Parra.
Pedro Daniel Ortiz Diaz.
Irene Gallardo.
Kevin Alexander Flores Alvarado.
Carla Juliana Moreno.
Virginia Denise Marquez Corona.
America Martinez.
Juanita Hernandez.
Carlan Arenas.
Angela Sandoval.
Linda Lomeli Barragan.
Marlon Mejia.
Estefany Catarino Almaraz.
Ingrid Recinos.
Gabriela Arizaga.
Gabriel Rey Silva.
Leslie Alina Campos.
Richard Andrew Lawson II.
Guadalupe Rodriguez.
James Kai Ohashi.
Inessa Smith.
Danny Lopez.
Daisy Garcia Romero.
Leslie Guadalupe Ramos.
Vanessa Miranda.
Nayeli Sixtos.
Marissa Victoria Garza.
Juan Gutierrez.
Jade Peatza Laloulu.
Emmanuel Gutierrez.
Hennessy Beatrice Medina.
Vivica Kimberly Chico.
Dante Harvey.
Kamarie Danielle Taylor.
Muhammad Abdullah.
Kalani Iman Livingston.
Yanira Villafuerte.
Angel Chavez.
Luis Alberto Baeza.
Carla Paola Sales Gonzalez.
Jennifer Natalie Silva.
Florencia Belen Ferro.
Citlali Guadalupe Ayala.
Brianna Gabriela Mejia.
Lawrence Angelo Jones.
Jasmine Cruz.
Jalen Simone Fowler.
Natalie Carrillo.
Diana Jasmin Perez.
Andrew Mora Cornelio.
Nidaline Felix Escamilla.
Kevin Jonathan Flores.
Jose Guadalupe Sandoval.
Samantha Nicole Clark.
Cesar Castro.
Alan Francisco Gulen.
Dylan M. Boyke.
Yasmin Aline Domingo Diaz.
Ivan Cortez Suarez.
Celia Fernandez.
Rogelio Madrigal.
Mariah Guadalupe Correa.
Robert Santino Martinez.
Eric Anthony Barcelos.
Marcia Catalina Aguilar.
Sabrina Aguilar.
Carol Track.
Dulce Paola Bautista.
David Anthony McGee.
Kylie Marie Orozco.
Emmanuel Cortez.
Yvette Christine Hinojosa.
Adam David Gibson.
Kimberly Bonim Perez.
Alan Romario Perez.
Cassandra Ramona Aguilar.
Giovanni Andres Guillen.
Dulce Maria Gutierrez McDonald.
Jacob Justice IV.
Cynthia Sandoval.
Manuel Godoy.
Shannon Gonzalez.
Monique Nardone.
Maria Guadalupe Prince.
Shannon Gabriel Heffley.
Isabel Hutchins.
Alexandra Charisma Gonzalez.
Andrea Yvette Vasquez.
Melina Solange Trujillo.
Elora Nicole Zavala.
Alcia Lorraine Willis.
Jasmine Hernandez.
Riley Scott Vincenzo Palala.
Daniel David Gomez.
Vivian Louise Gray.
Emilio Barrera.
Unique Essence Pettigrew.
Ryan Martin Reyes.
Tien Chan Lee.
Arturo Rincon.
Mayra Granados Morales.
Argelo Derit.
Yenny M. Avila.
Keon Levon Roberts.
Henry Bautista.
CJ Nicholson.
Alexis Emmanuel Seed.
Jose Angel Hernandez.
Gamaliel Fajardo.
Mario Torres.
Carolina Gomez.
Mayana Haynes.
Diana Valenzuela Lopez.
David Joseph Cayetano.
Areli Barrera Ramirez.
Christian Mathias.
Estefania Arambula.
Olivia Alice McGee.
Leslie Denise Cruz.
Dylan Andrew Bertani.
Aranza Lascurain Flores.
Tristan Alexander Gilfor.
Anthony R. Garza.
Elgin Della Merced Rubucas.
Jasmine Elisa Sanchez.
Jorge Jimenez.
Joseph Sanker.
Alyssa Rodriguez Gonzalez.
Licia Riche Summerhill.
Yvonne Sazarez.
Cesar Rivas.
Jennifer Vidal Lopez.
Cesar Alejandro Armas.
Anaya Christian Bell.
Daniel Angel Herrera.
Victor Miguel Mascara.
Kevin Marquez.
Angelica Lozana Magno.
Holden Douglas.
Tanya Soto Guerrero.
Chase Donovan Waite.
Catalina Ortiz.
Mackenzie Calissa Ordonez.
Daniel Galindo.
Michelle Timoche.
Nathaniel Whitaker.
Imani Marie Heads.
Royce Anthony Allen.
Sheena K. Hutchinson.
Nehemiah Gray.
Mercy Denise.
Amir Ali Hunter.
Kimberly Resendiz.
Christian Morales.
Catherine Castillo Garcia.
David James Serrano.
Melissa Melgar Garcia.
Philip F. McCauley.
Eduardo Alfaro. Juan Pablo Franco.
Brian Agrueta Apodaca.
Vicky Victoria Pineda.
Miroslava Elena Alvarado.
Donnelly Jacqueline Estevez.
Litzy Vianney Sandoval Zacarias.
Robbie Rain Gallegos.
Priscilla Iniguez.
Sarah Elizabeth Bott.
Jose Luis Casarena.
Asia Monique Jordan.
Guadalupe Garcia.
Steve Valencia.
Melina Esperanza Torres.
Jacqueline Lara Aponte.
Madison Marie Shortland.
Leslie Aravi Lopez.
Damian Adan Rivas.
Brian Jesus Balandran Gutierrez.
Julian Ethan Lee.
Kevin Patrick Campa.
Elias Alex Alcala Juarez.
John Joseph Otero.
Lorenzo Osuna.
Octavia Miranda Bennett.
Alexander James Cox.
Olivia Marie Sturgensich.
Joseph Edward Mejia.
Caitlin Renee Cortez Hakes.
Brian Alexis Estrada Tecolt.
Yotseli Yelitza Cuevas.
Aldair Perez.
D'Angelo Dupree Jackson.
Nancy Aguilar Eugenia.
Martin Sanchez Cordero.
Eddie Neftalin Dominguez.
Chloe Delaney Campas Pasha.
Emily Brittany Villa.
Michael Tapia.
Anthony Gonzalez.
Ruth Guzman.
Zachary Thomas Laversky.
Luvia Lopez.
Joshua Mendoza.
Luis Pacheco.
James Donovan Brock.
Daisy Miranda Viramontes.
Monica Colmenares.
Edith Amador.
Jocelyn Ariana de Avila.
Mary Kingman.
Daniel Thomas Lang.
Angeline Raju.
Israel Camacho.
Trixie Wynn.
Sean Bryant.
Isela Gonzalez.
Sylvia Duveneri.
Ivan Fragoso.
Lauren Leslie Hybe.
Laquita Siobhan Beck.
Kelvin Andy Sosa Ramirez.
Huda Syed.
Forrest Long.
Brandon Morales Zavala.
Valeria Alejandra Costaneos Maravilla.
Stacy Diane Ortiz Mendez.
Michelle Marie Janai Burgess.
Jocelyn Marlene Salvador.
Braden Wayne Croft.
Randy Enrique Pineda.
Luis Antonio Murillo.
George Edward Gomez.
Teresa Ornedo.
Cesar Omar Sepúlveda.
Thomas Quincy Byrne.
Carla Portillo.
Alexander Adrian Gonzalez.
Ileana Monroy.
Raul Manuel Romorales. Antonio Vasquez. Brandon Bautista. Eric Armando Ortiz. Tatiana Noemi Estrada. Zachary Owen Varela. Diego Marquez. Felipe De Jesus Proa. Jennifer Moran Reyes. David De Rosas. Maria Torreblanca. Anthony Franco. Jasmine Canales. Jasmine Alexa Aguilar. Hugo Erickson Gonzalez. Eva Miele Barreto. Andrew Sierra. Janae Camper. Karenna Chavez. Zanetta Marie Allen. Danisha V. Ebram. Miguel Alvarez. Joshua Barragan. Daniela Rivera Martinez. Issei Yareli Hernandez Moreno. Jessica Daniela Gonzalez. Stormy Allure Thomas. Elijah Moss. Jaylene Amy Nava. Jessica Monique Roberts. Natalie Vasquez Conico. Diamond Watts. Hugo Sanchez. Congratulations, graduates.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the class of 2024! I can't hear you! Now, we got a couple more rituals. Let me just invite you to simmer down just a minute. Got a couple more rituals to do. Isn't this a fun time? Y'all had a good time this day? But now, for one of the moments you've been waiting for, as part of a long-standing academic tradition, dating all the way back to the 1400s, prior to a candidate being awarded their degree, their tassel was worn on the right side of their mortarboard. Graduates, you listening to me? On the right side of your mortarboard. Once the degree had been conferred, candidates were then invited to move their tassel to the left as a symbol of the conferral of the degree. So graduates, stand up for us. Now, I'd like some audience participation. Y'all with me?
Yes.
Y'all with me? Y'all with me? All right, so on the count of three, we're gonna say turn your tassels. Y'all ready? All right. One, two, three. All right, graduates, have a seat. We got two more quick rituals. So the provost and I were having a discussion, and as I'm doing this, let me invite our student body president, Edgar, to come on up. Y'all get a student body president some love.
Hey, Edgar!
And I want you to give him some love again, because he just got reelected to another term for next academic year. Now, we were talking, and he was telling me about how diverse the class is. And I'm like, no, these are all young people. He said, no, Dr. P. Right? This is lifelong learning we do in the Toro Nation. So let's see. All my 20-somethings who are graduating today, stand up. A lot of y'all. All right, have a seat. Where are my 30-somethings? Stand up. Yeah. All right, have a seat. Mr. Provost, he wasn't lying. But wait a minute. That couldn't be. You think? Where are my 40-somethings in here? Yeah. Wait a minute, you 40 years old getting a degree, that's all the love you get? Get him some love. You're right. All right, have a seat. Dare I say, where my 50-somethings at? Keep going. Is there a 60-something in the house? God, we're so proud of y'all. It couldn't be. Check it out. We got to check it on out. Is there a 70-something in the house? All right, we got the 60. All right. So let's give it one more time for the class of 2024.
Buenos dias. Good morning. My name is Edgar Mejia Lozano, and I'm the proud student body president of Associated Students, Inc. And it is my pleasure to say, congratulations, class of 2024. And este día, today, we celebrate this day with you and your family. Tu familia, you have worked hard to earn this degree through long hours of studying, writing papers, exams, I am sure it seemed like this day would never come. But here you are. I am proud to stand here with you as a Toro. And as fellow Toros, I ask you to please stand and join me. So please rise. And we're getting ready for the end right here.
Now, I should tell you this is a contest.
Mm.
Because we try to determine which ceremony wins the prize
mm.
for the loudest reply. So let them know this is a contest.
Okay.
All right.
Well, you heard it there, folks. This is a contest. We have to make sure we're the loudest ceremony today. And we have six. So with your horns in the air, I want you to raise your hand. With your horns in the air, let me tell you how it's going to go first. We're going to repeat once a Toro and then always a Toro at the count of three. This is the last moment. With your horns in the air, repeat after me. One, two, three. Once a Toro, always a Toro. Congratulations.
This concludes the 2024 California State University Dominguez Hills Commencement Ceremony. Please remain seated as the platform party exits.